Well, there's no snow falling just yet. Christmas is still weeks away. But the joy of the holiday season is alive and well in Stowe Township, where tonight one boy has mobilized an army of men for an incredible cause.
Sometimes all it takes is one little boy on one big mission to fill a local fire truck with toys for children who don't have much to look forward to this Christmas.
Thank you.
The Stowe Township Volunteer Fire Department and St. John of God School are joining forces to fill this fire truck with toys, gifts that will be handed out December 13th at a pancake breakfast with Santa, with all proceeds raised benefiting a special family you've met before here on Channel 4 Action News. Chris and Valerie Grady's sons, Drew and Trent, have been diagnosed with the extremely rare and deadly Batten disease, and their time is running out.
We're receiving monetary donations, new toys for boys or girls, any age. Anything anybody would like to help donate and help offset the cost would be greatly appreciated.
As mothers and fathers open their wallets and their hearts, look at the message their children are learning. 'Tis better to give than receive, especially when giving can mean so very much.
Merry Christmas to everybody.
And that would be the little boy behind it all. The Stowe Township Volunteer Fire Department is accepting cash and toy donations tomorrow and Wednesday from 6 to 9 p.m. right there on Broadway Avenue. They and the Gradys would love to see you. Wow.